Here's the estimate for the neuter, and here's the consent form.
Okay.
Do you have any questions?
No, I think you covered everything. Just when will I be picking Fluffy up?
I'm just going to take him to the treatment area. I'll call you when he's awake, and then we can look at the discharge time, okay?
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Okay. Talk to you later. So this is Fluffy here for the neuter.
Okay. Now I'm just going to check the pulse.
I'm just going to check his vital signs to see if he's ready for the surgery. So I'm just going to check his mucous membranes. They look pink. I'm going to check how long. About 1 second. And I'm going to check his temperature. That looks good as well. So I'm going to check his heart rate now. That looks good as well. So it looks like a Fluffy is going to go for the surgery. So if you guys wanted to prep them, and I'll be back. I'm just going to go wash my hands and prep myself as well. So I'll see you guys in a few minutes.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks. So I will be taking the instruments out of the autoclave.
Administer the medication now. Okay, and I'm going to hook up the IV fluids. Okay. And now I'm just going to measure the endotracheal tube. Okay, that looks like the right size. Perfect. Now we're just going to place it in the dog's mouth. Slide her in. Okay.
So I'm just going to shave the area of the incision.
Now I'm just going to use a lint roller to get rid of the fur that's there. And
So I start from the inside out. And it's still dirty. So I go over again. And now that there's no dirt, I go over it with alcohol. And then the final. And he's now prepped for surgery.
Scalpel, please.